Welcome to Football-Oranje. This time, we take a look at 10 Dutch Eredivisie players who are ready to make a transfer to a bigger club or league this summer. Would your club be interested in any of these players? Comment who you'd like to sign below. 10. Steven Berghaus. Two great seasons with Feyenoord in the Eredivisie have lifted Berghaus's reputation, having failed to make it in the Premier League with Watford. His left foot is dangerous, cutting in from the right wing, helping him pick up many goals and assists for the Rotterdam side. Will he fancy another go at the English top flight, now that he's fully established himself as one of the best players in the Netherlands? 9. Branley Kuvas. Looking lower down the table, Heracles winger Kuvas has impressed for a few seasons. He deserves a transfer to either the top of the Eredivisie or perhaps a move to La Liga or Serie A would suit him. A direct and skillful winger who is always giving assists to the strikers. 8. David Neres. Not the only Ajax winger likely to leave this summer, with German Amin Yunus also likely to move to Napoli. Ajax's young Brazilian winger has skilled his way to multiple goals and assists in this campaign. Neres oozes class when on the football and has now added to his game by becoming a more reliable outlet for Ajax. It will be interesting to see who will come in for the Brazilian and what potential he has in a bigger league and on the international stage. 7. Ryan Thomas. The New Zealander has risen to fame in the Eredivisie thanks to some stellar performances for this season's surprise package Pep Zwolle. Before, Thomas was either utilised on the wing or in the 10 position, but has been moulded into a deep-lying playmaker who controls play and creates chances. The 23-year-old would only like to transfer this summer if the right club comes in for him where he can get games. Italy may suit his style the best. 6. Wout Weghorst. The RZ striker turned 25 this season, but said he'd only leave the Eredivisie once he becomes a key player for the Alkmaar outfit. Now that Weghorst is captain, important in RZ's build-up play, and scoring plenty of goals, there's talk of a move to a German Bundesliga for the tall striker. 5. Joel Veltman. Veltman is now 26, and only stayed last summer after Ajax offered the Dutch international the captain's armband. It helped shore up a defence that had lost several key players. Now it's Veltman's time to move on from his beloved Ajax, with fans showing mixed reactions to his departure given his positive and negative performances in the Eredivisie. The Premier League may well be interested in the defender who can play centre-back and right-back, given his physical qualities and cheap price. 4. Jeroen Zoet. In our video of players ready to leave last summer, we tipped Zoet to move on. The goalkeeper has stated that he's ready to leave after 5 seasons with PSV, but his transfer is still to come. The Dutch international would like to move to Germany or England. 3. Herving Lozano. The winger has only been in Eindhoven for 1 season since signing for Mexican outfit Pachuca. The World Cup will further raise Lozano's reputation as a pacey player with great dribbling and finishing attributes. The 22-year-old has been key for PSV in their run for the title and has developed well in his short time in the Netherlands and looks ready for his next big challenge already, with Arsenal reportedly interested. 2. Alireza Jahanbakhsh. RZ are about to lose their best player. Having signed from NEC Nijmegen in 2015, the Iranian winger has developed massively and has become a consistent, exciting, yet professional performer. Goals and assists galore in the Eredivisie can be backed up with quick dribbling, good crossing and a cracking shot. One to watch out for at the World Cup and his next club in a top European league. His dream is to play in Germany. 1. Hakim Ziyech. There should be a whole host of clubs queuing up for the Moroccan midfielder Ziyech in the summer. After the World Cup, the Ajax player should be in high demand. Ziyech arguably became too good for the Eredivisie 2 years ago, but nobody took a chance on the then FC Twente captain. Since, Ziyech has developed further into an all-round midfield machine who provides assists and goals off a lethal left foot that can launch long passes, smash shots from distance, and dribble effortlessly past opponents. Surely there will be a suitor this summer that will gift Ziyech the transfer he deserves. So those are our 10 players who are ready to leave the Eredivisie this summer to earn a big transfer. Who did we miss out? Who would your club like to sign this summer? Leave a comment below. Please like this video and don't forget to subscribe if you're new. The button is there, on screen now. Easy. Join us for everything Dutch football. Thanks for watching.